This is the Armageddon Pack-a-Punch Car 98K with double tap and fully automatic feature. The double tap sort of does work. It speeds up the time in between each shot. But I wouldn't really go into a zombie fight with this gun, considering it only has 8 bullets and not much backup bullets either. Not really fun. Just an average gun, really. Even when pack-a-punched.